Well, this is the Brampton City near Toronto in Canada, but I would like to call this the mini Punjab of Canada. Also, ganne ki redi here in Canada. Sugar cane juice, let's have that. Ek glass dengi please. Kitne ka ek glass?
$4.
$4? Yeah. Aur Punjab mein?
20 rupees.
20 rupees, not even a dollar. So what is for 200 bucks here? In India you get it for 20 bucks, but it's okay, banta hai, Canada hai. Ganne ka juice in Canada. Can you believe it?
Cheers.
Literally no reason to miss India and Canada. You get all the vegetables here, be it sarso ka saag, palak paneer, dhania, pyaz, whatever you may want. And look at the size of onion here. Have you seen this in India? No. क्या याद आता है
इंडिया का जो फार्मिंग करते थे फार्मी है ट्रैक्टर है और जो भी है हमारा जो घर है जो हमारा पड़ोसी है उसको सभी को मिस करते हैं.
Well, there are many gurdwaras in Brampton, but Dixie Gurdwara is one of the biggest. Come, let's check it out. Well, let's now have an authentic langar meal at Dixie Gurdwara at Brampton. Indian food, and there you go, as authentic as it can get, like ghar ka khana in Canada. Well, this is more delicious than what I've had in India, trust me. Indian and don't visit Brampton, it's a rare thing. But if you're Punjabi and don't visit Brampton, there's something wrong. Every Punjabi back home in India has someone living here in Brampton in Canada, and so do I. So Savreen, for how long have you been living here in Canada?
I actually came here just for a few years to study. Okay. I never wanted to stay here, but after being here for two years, I realized that I wasn't, like, I never wanted to go back to India and sit down there.
The minimum I would get is at least $14 an hour. Right? If I'm in India, I'll be earning max 10,000 rupees a month. Over here, minimum what you earn is about $3,000.
Yeah, 20.
From $3,000, you can afford your rent, you can afford your car, so a lot of better living.
We have done our education from good colleges, good universities. The only thing is we were not getting paid for this. Of being here, done your master's and you are, you know, paying 5,000 a month.
अगर आप घर से निकलो और एक भी पंजाबी ना मिले ना तो आप ब्रैम्पटन में हो ही नहीं, आप कनाडा में हो ही नहीं.
At any point, would you want to go back to India?
Honestly, if you ask me now, no, I don't want to go back to India.
You get everything here. Whatever you miss in Punjab, you get it.
We just had ganne ka juice also.
Yes, ma'am. If they sell it for $5.
But with a population of about 6 lakhs people living here, Punjabi is the second most spoken language.
ਇੱਥੇ ਅੱਛਾ ਲੱਗਦਾ ਹੈ ਉੱਥੇ?
ਉੱਥੇ ਇੱਥੇ ਅੱਛਾ ਕਾਨੂੰਨ ਦੇ ਹਿਸਾਬ ਨਾਲ ਇੱਥੇ ਅੱਛਾ ਲੱਗਦਾ ਜੇ ਕਾਨੂੰਨ ਸਹੀ ਰੱਖਾਂ.
ਇੱਥੇ ਸਿਸਟਮ ਕਹਿੰਦੀ ਸਫਾਈ ਪੱਖੋਂ ਇਮਾਨਦਾਰੀ.
If even if you see at the airport there are a lot of Punjabi people, so language in terms of people who don't know English is not a barrier right now.
Well, so this is the small city called Brampton in Canada, but I would like to call this the mini Punjab of Canada. Subscribe to Curly Tales and press the bell icon to never miss an update.